is Christina Stark again for another Daily Nugget, and I am joined with some special guests, and I'm going to tell you who they are in just a minute, but you're going to have to see. And oh my goodness, thank you guys so much for participating in yesterday's Nugget. It's kind of fun to see. Did you see how I was able to join somebody into our Daily Nugget so that you could hear from your peers immediately on things that they are working on in their business, what's making it work for them? Well, look at all these hellos and all this stuff. So I'm going to tell you, these two lovely ladies are working with me now. So I'm going to tell you what our Daily Nugget is on today. And we are going to talk about coaching calls, because I know a lot of you want to do coaching calls with me. But guess what? My coaching call queue is huge, which means that I love you guys for wanting coaching calls. But unfortunately, I am not able to do all of the calls myself. And so what's really, really great is that Elizabeth Thibodeau has created a group called Leader Development Group. And these ladies right here are working with our lead consultants to premier consultants with coaching calls. So why do we even do coaching calls? Why do we do two coaching calls? I will tell you, we do coaching calls because we want to get better. I will relate this to my experience with my coach at CrossFit, is that I wanted to improve some of my strengths. Now, having a desire to do something is different than actually doing it. So coaching calls means that you are willing to try something different, something you haven't done before. Or maybe you've done it, but you need to hear somebody tell you it again, okay? And in a different way. You have to be coachable, all right? So if you want a coaching call and you want to take your business to the next level, guess what? We here are now able to coach you. So there are a few requirements for it. So I'm going to introduce, this here is Caitlin, and this right here is Stacy. And I'm going to let them tell you a little bit about what they're going to do with the Leader Development Group and your coaching calls, okay? Because initially, if you want a coaching call and you want to do it with me, you got to go through these two ladies, okay? They're kind of like my bouncers, maybe? I don't know about that.
I kind of like that title.
So will you guys tell them what's going to be happening? Oh, see, Janessa says, hi, Caitlin and Stacy. See?
Hello, hi. Janessa. All right, Caitlin, go ahead.
Yeah, so working with Christina, basically what we're going to be doing is scheduling calls with you guys, reaching out to you, and helping you guys set goals so that you can progress and move forward within the company, and also get to a point where you'll be able to enter Christina's queue and get to work with her and have those training and coaching calls directly with her. So, you know, we're going to basically be your cheerleaders, follow up with you, make sure you're doing what needs to be done, and also providing you with whatever resources we think would be able to help you out.
And I will tell you before we get to Stacy is that they've already started to do coaching calls with people. And those of you who are already in my coaching call queue, you're staying with me until we decide that you don't need to be with me. So don't sweat. But it's really nice. This is this way. Those of you who are kind of starting out and really don't know or haven't been through coaching calls, you get to start with these ladies. And somebody said that you guys were jam bouncers.
I think
jam cheerleaders are really better. So, Stacy, do you want to say something?
Yes. So, like Caitlin said, we are here to help you. We're here to encourage you, because Christina's queue is just so huge, and we know that you need the additional support, and we're here to help you.
And that's why Elizabeth decided to put this group together, because she knows that you guys can use some coaching. I know that you guys use your uplines, but I just also want to reiterate that a coach is not a battle buddy. Okay, for you, you're out there in the trenches every single day, and you need somebody in your upline, somebody on your sidelines, people that are not on your team to cheer you on and support you in those day-to-day actions. You may come across a hurdle and you are just frustrated for that day. That's when you pick up the phone and you call your battle buddy. If you don't have a battle buddy currently, go onto our group page, and there is a graphic that talks about looking for a battle buddy, and go through there. There are people still looking for battle buddies. Yes, it's huge, but guess what? If you want a battle buddy, you will search through that list to find somebody because you want that. I will tell you, having a desire is different than doing, okay? Again, I reiterate that. Having a desire, wanting to get better is different than doing better. That means that if you want to have a coaching call and if you want to make your business better, you have to take action. That's why we have these accountability calls for you, okay? Coaching calls are accountability calls. And a coach is somebody who's going to tell you something that you may not want to hear, but you need to be willing to believe in us so that we can guide you in the direction so that you can become the person you want to become. I found a book. I have a book. Why did I find it? But for some reason, I saw this yesterday, and it really struck true to me that this book is called It's Not How Good You Are, It's How Good You Want to Be. Okay? And that's exactly what we are going to do, is we're going to make you better than you are today. But you have to be willing to put in the work, and you're going to have to be. I know I turned off my phone for that reason. My daughter's trying to get a hold of me, and I was such on a roll right there. But it is, I want you to realize that you can be better, and that you need to put the effort in, and you need to hear that tough love, and you need to do the work. All right? You have to do it, because at the end of the day, we can cheerlead you on and we can guide you. But you're the one that has to do the booking. You're the one that has to do the selling. And you're the one that has to do the recruiting. It is your business. It's not our business. It is your business, okay? So we love you guys. I'm going to post the coaching call links for Caitlin and Stacy so that today, get on that schedule so that you can get your preferred time slot. And then you'll be working with them to get into my queue, which is a fancy word, the Queen's English, for the line of people who want to speak with me, because I do want to speak with you. We want to get you through, you know, LC all the way to TM, and we want to get you there, but you've got to put the effort in. So having the desire is different than doing. I know I've said that and I sound like a broken record, right? But do you guys agree with me?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah.
Okay. And they're here to help you do what you can do. So, okay, guys, we'll talk to you. Oh, that's right. I have a special guest tomorrow. So you'll just have to watch for that graphic that comes up and have to guess who it is. So see you tomorrow. Same channel. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye.